Unfortunately, most like this don't exist in real life. So it's up to us to do our part to change Newark Public Schools.
Anyone by the tape?